Willow bin puppy in my pocket from my birthday.
Here is the front.
Hey everyone, today I already have my birthday, but we're opening puppy in my pocket
from her birthday.
Yay!
Is it awesome?
Yeah! I very like them.
That's another word.
And it's four plus.
Luckily, Willow just turned four.
So she gets to play with it?
Yes.
Lucky her.
That's funny. There's a spinner and a swing and a climb and a jump and a teeter-totter and a drink bowl and a snack. A vending machine actually works! So, now the cube looked at it for a couple seconds. Now it's time to open it. Because Willow might hurt herself, I'm going to do this.
Yeah, and it's going to cut it open. If I cut it open, then I'll get very big owie.
You know, that was wrong.
I have the puppies. There. Oh, I hope we'll get all the puppies that we like. Yeah, get a big, big, big owie.
Out of the box, we're going to show you the stuff that it comes with. We're going to introduce the Puppy Play Park exclusive puppies. Willow, what is yours?
Jackson Labradoodle. This one. And isn't he so cute because it's so fancy? Jackson Labradoodle has purple eyes. Feel it.
Can
you feel them? YouTubes?
YouTubers.
Oh yes, they're so fluffy, yes.
I feel this one.
Oh, that one, yes,
it's
so fluffy.
Don't want to slide it. Just go on, like that.
And mine is Titus, English Mastiff.
Titus, the English Mastiff, has a red collar, yellow gold eyes, yellow gold fur, brown ears, not black, black nose, and he's soft. His tail looks like he's been wagging. He's like, after his walk, and wants a bone. He's happy. He's looking for his bone that he buried.
Isn't he?
Every dog is different.
Yeah.
Can't disagree with how cute these are, right?
Purple pears to white. He likes it.
Special thing I think about all these features is the tire swing has design. I like the sign. That's a special, special feature. The other features is the flagpole. This doesn't just spin. You have to go like that. And then it goes down, which is great.
If my mom does this.
Teeter-totter, wing!
Now, how about let's go to the tire swing?
Yeah!
Now, here is the tire swing. It's cool that it actually moves so you go like this. Finger, push it like that, and the puppy can relax in here, sit down in here. He gets up to the slide by opening the door, climbing up the rock climb, I'd call it, and then push him, and he goes down the slide. Whoa, everything's going forward. This is the puppy treat dispenser. So they put the paw, you put the dog's paw right here, push this
this thing down, push it down like that, a couple times, and then you get this. And you also can open it like that to put the dog bones back. This is the walking ramp. They walk right up it, and then they jump over the hydrant hurdle, or they just jump over the hydrant hurdle and land on here. Exercise and fun. So the water dish, it's pretty cool. It's like a flower, a water flower. So they just go. He wants his treats. Oh look, he's got a treat. Is the tire swing. I'm pretending over here like there's a little screen right here and he can watch Willow's Toy Reviews while he's swinging and having fun. That's his favorite thing to do. It's all exciting. Yay! Willow's Toy Reviews is starting, Jackson! That dog's perfect. All right, you can watch Willow's Toy Reviews while I have a little nap. There's lots for the puppies to do. Fun, awesome, puppy play park! If you like this video, give us a big thumbs up! Make sure to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss any of the fun! If you know someone who's having a birthday that likes puppies, find a link in the description where you can get yours today. Thank you for watching this video. Bye-bye.